Hello everyone. We will show you how games can be downloaded from iCafeCloud. Add games to iCafeCloud manually. And add the games available on your PC to iCafeCloud using auto search function. Let's start from downloading game from iCafeCloud. Go to the games page. Search a game from the search bar. Right-click the game. And click the download game button. Set download location. And click the start download button. Then, it will download the game automatically. Now, let's add a game manually to iCafeCloud. Right-click on any game. Hover on game option. And click add game. Enter game name. Select game category. Game type. Game path. Executable file. Favorite or not. Auto update. Game rating. Icon and poster. And click save button. Then, the game will be added to iCafeCloud. Now, let's use auto search function to add a game. Open iCafeCloud server application. And click search button. Select a game location. And click the start button. It will start to search games available. After the search is completed, check the game you wanted to add to iCafeCloud and click Add Games button. Then the games will be added to iCafeCloud.